okay. Come, the stars await, and we mustn't keep them.
Almost there, Captain. Vast expanse. It's easy to forget sometimes.
You can say that again.
But we made it. To Zegagrande Skydom.
Now we're a step closer to finishing our journey!
Yeah.
It's nice we're getting closer to our goal and everything.
But...
I was thinking, wouldn't it be wonderful if our adventures never ended? To me, seeing the world with everyone is so much fun. I sort of wish that it could go on forever and ever.
You read my mind. Looks like the ship's flying steady again. Let's go check on the others.
Catalina?
What is it, Lyria?
What do you think is out there? At the end of the Sky Realm, I mean. A wall, maybe?
If there is, it'd be pretty tall. Though, now that you bring it up, I guess I've never thought about it before.
Hey, can I ask you something? What do you think is at the end of the world?
We'll find out when we get there.
I knew you'd say something like that. On the other hand, we know there's at least two things waiting for us out there. First is Estalucia, the island of the Astrals, and second is your dad.
I can't imagine what adventures we're in for next.
We'll just have to keep going and see for ourselves.
You and Lyria are totally in sync.
You're certainly in high spirits, Lyria.
I'm just excited to start a brand new adventure.
Me too. Who knows what we'll find in this Skydom.
Feel that wind flowing through your hair.
It does have a certain nostalgic quality to it.
Wait, does that mean you've been to the Skydom before, Rosetta?
Oh, sweetie. I can't start giving away my secrets now.
Aw, you never give me a straight answer.
Because you've got no filter. Maybe you'll understand when you're older.
Told you a bunch of times, stop treating me like a baby!
She's right, Rackham. Io is a mature, sophisticated lady.
Two against one ain't fair.
I'm counting on you, Io.
And you won't be disappointed. My magic's getting stronger every day. If anybody's the immature one, it's Rackham.
Oh, Io. Just forget about him. Think about these new skies we get to explore.
What's with the tunes? You put on your happy pants today, or what?
It's this new Skydom. Reminds me of my younger days. Got me falling in love with the skies all over again. But you can rest easy. I'm keeping an eye on the horizon. Anything comes close to the ship, and you'll be the first to know.
We're glad to have your eagle eye, Eugen.
Yep. That's why I always eat my carrots. Why don't you go check on the rest of the crew? I got things covered up here. We're on the verge of entering a new Skydom. Don't ease up now, Captain.
Seems like everyone's in high spirits. Should be seeing signs of civilization soon. I hope the island has a hotel.
What? Heads up! We got monsters! I miss a whole flock of what? Hey, birds. Were they hiding in the clouds?
Io! Rosetta! You two handle the lizards on the port side!
On it! Io and Jack! Just out of our way!
This should do it! We fight it!
Bud.
Captain, go to Lyria!
Sure showed those losers.
You can't mess with the best. We did it!
I'm afraid we'll have no luck reasoning with him now.
Then knock the damn thing out if you have to! He's ripping up my ship!
Come on! I think it's working! Leary, we'll hold it back. You focus on calming it.
Now it's on!
He's too tough! You guys think we'll make it through this?
Hey, we're not licked yet. Bahamut just needs a couple more hard smashes. Whoa! Are you okay?
There's so much I can do at the wheel. Thanks. Hurry it up, Wigan.
I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Oh no! We can't take much more!
Seriously? Does Bahamut think we're a buffet or what? One more and the show's over. Wigan, how much longer?
Time is here. Well, there. Okay, try giving her some juice.
Back in business. I'll grab us some air and try to shake him off.
Woohoo! Reach for the sun,
Grand Sighter. We're leaving Bahamut in the dust.
Has its rage been calmed? No. Wait.
Huh? Oh, no!
Hits us dead on.
Barely dodged it. But no guarantees we'll look out twice.
It's coming around in front of us!
From this distance, evasion's gotta be iffy. Everyone, hang on to your butts!
You're gonna kill us first, Rackle!
Yeah! You see that?
It appears we're still alive. That's a start?
Bahamut's near the bow. Now's our chance to attack. I'll finish this. Prepare yourself.
Did that work?
Okay now.
Sheesh. Really had me worried there.
I...
Lyria!
Lyria's voice echoed through the darkness.
It was familiar. Painfully familiar. Just like the day we met, before this whole long journey began. Though I could barely use my sword, I tried to protect Lyria from the Empire. I almost died. But then...
You protected me. Now it's my turn to save you. Take my power. Let it guide you. Let it become your strength. I know you can do this.
Our lives are linked. While I may not fully understand how,
Lyria gave half her life to save me. Her gift gave me the push I needed to pursue my own quest, finding Estalucia, Island of the Astrals. It was a fabled place at the end of the sky, where dreams are said to come true. Lyria and I, not to mention our ever-growing crew, are still continuing our search. But someday we'll find it. Then finally, the life link between us will... Huh? Where am I? Oh, right. Lyria fell from the ship. Then Vern and I leapt after her.
That dream about Lyria again? Maybe you bumped your head on the way down. Speaking of Lyria, I didn't see where she fell. She should be close. Let's search the area.
Let's see.
I hope our next one is Lyria. Everybody's worried and sick. Wonder when we'll see him again.
What's this? Seems
hurry,
useful.
This way. There she is. Lyria! Please be careful.
Thank you.
can take him, right? Show him who's boss!
You can do this! We know it!
Looking good! Just like that! This should do it!
I believe in you! You'd find me. But still, I was afraid I might never see you again. And...
Oh, talk about close call.
I'd almost given up hope. Thank you for saving me.
We're just happy you're safe. Now, let's lose these trees and meet up with the crew. think about it, the first time we met was in a forest like this.
I was thinking about that too. Back in Zinkensdale, right?
Yeah. We've sure come a long way, huh? I wonder how everybody back home's doing.
Hey! Don't mind if I do.
Oh. What's this? Nice find.
Ugh, more monsters. You ready?
Neat.
I think I can see a path on the other side.
It's looking good. Just like...
Monster already. We're saved! I could kiss you guys!
Glad to see you too, Vern.
Get in position, people. We can take it out if we link our attack.
This'll help a lot.
Looking good. Just like that.
Bring it.
On my... Time to shine!
On me!
Attack!
Let's go!
Oh, cool spell!
Oh, that old hex? It was nothing.
Forgive me for being late, Captain.
Hope you saved some fun for me.
Ooh. Looks like everyone's no worse for wear.
Oh, thanks for the save, Eugen.
Lyria, about what happened with Bahamut. Do you have it under control now?
Yes. I think I do. Why'd it flip out on us? I don't really know.
Well, hanging out here isn't gonna help. How about we head back to the Grand Cipher?
I'm with Eo. Better get moving before more monsters get the munchies.
In that case, maybe we should follow this trail instead. I have a feeling it leads to a nearby town. Doesn't that sound like the perfect place to learn more about Zegagrande?
But what about the Grand Cipher?
She's sitting pretty behind some cliffs past the forest.
But that last tussle in the sky dinged her up a bit. Be great.
Then it's settled. Into town we go. Wonder if they got any plump, juicy apples.
Oh, Vern, you're always thinking about food. Look who's talking. My tummy always picks the worst time to growl.
You heard Lyria's stomach. Let's go find that town.
Oh, wonder what kind of city it'll be. Can't wait to find out.
You know what I'm wondering? How'd you guys fall from that high up without a scratch? It's a miracle.
Good question. Maybe the canopy broke our fall. In any case, we got lucky.
Hey, any skyfarer who tells you life ain't about luck is a liar in my book.
Seems useful.
Look, I see building.
Seems like a pleasant place to unwind.
Only one way to find out.
Let's go.
Check out the airships. Probably got a strong trade network going. Kind of reminds me of good old Port Breeze.
We should look for a place where Lyria can rest.
Me? But I feel fine.
You've had a rough afternoon today. You shouldn't push yourself too hard.
I know, but we're in a brand new town and I want to explore it with everyone.
Well, Captain?
Maybe we could grab a bite.
Gee, I didn't know our captain was such a foodie.
Time to find some delicious apples, or whatever's tasty.
If Lyria's up for a little excursion, then I don't see the harm in it.
In the meantime, I'll grab the Grand Cipher. Should be a dock around here somewhere.
As for me, I'm hankering to try the local brews they got in these parts.
We just got here and you already need a drink? What's with you geezers?
What? I deserve a refreshing cocktail after a long hike.
Ugh, you don't deserve anything.
You're all too much. Anyway, after exploring for a bit, let's meet back at that big building over there.
Come on! I want to take a look around!
I can't wait to explore!
take a look around.
I can't wait to explore. I love visiting new places for the first time.
I have to say, you're a real lifesaver. Well then, see you next time.
It's always a pleasure. Come again!
Well, what do you know?
Sierra!
What?
It's Lyria! And the captain of the boat! You made it all the way to this Skydom too? Boy, you really do get around.
I might just say I'm everywhere. Everywhere the cash flows. Visit the knick-knack shack for all your travel tax.
You must be the one Sierra mentioned. Let me take a peek at your gear. Let's talk. What should I strengthen? I'll handle it. Success. Show me. Don't forget about
us. If we need to sharpen our weapons.
You can say that again. Now, back to goofing off.
This will be interesting. I'm getting hungry just reading the menu. Look at today's special.
Eugen's already...
Ahoy, Captain. Enjoying yourself?
Oh, brother. At least one of us is, that's for sure.
Come here. Let you in on a tip I heard. Word is there's a village that runs a mining operation on a nearby island. It's got an altar dedicated to, get this, a primeval god. And when this god stirs up a wind, loads of ore gets exposed, ripe for the plucking. Then, this town takes those mined ores to make the finest jewelry. We'd be rich if we got in on the action somehow. You're catching my drift? Anyway, gonna stay put and sniff around for more info. See you later, Captain. One more for the road.
Rackham headed straight for the docks, huh? He takes such good care of the Grand Cipher. I guess after everything we've put her through, she deserves the TLC.
Breeze feels almost.
Airship of that size is a first for me. But I reckon I can handle it.
Sorry for pushing you guys.
Shucks, it ain't nothing. I'll leave this spot empty.
Thanks a million. I'll get right on it.
Rackham, hi!
Well, look who it is. I managed to find a place that can patch up the Grand Cipher. Just got done haggling with him.
I'm sorry the ship got hurt. That was my fault.
Whoa, whoa, what are you talking about? You had nothing to do with it.
But I...
Look, it was a random accident. No one could have known our dragon friend would go all...
It's not your fault, Lyria.
Yep, no one's blaming you.
Captain knows best. So quit feeling guilty about it, okay?
Okay.
There's that smile. Besides, we're in a new Skydom. Let's see some more enthusiasm, huh? Anyway, I'd better go move the Grand Cipher before anything happens. Go have fun. I got the ship covered.
Hey, so... That's it!
Excuse me.
On you.
So then?
This'll be interesting.
This
so far from up here.
Nice find. What's Rosetta doing? Probably better not to ask.
Hi, Rosetta!
Nice of you to drop by, Lyria.
Actually, I wanted to ask you how I could help the...
Is that so? Well, I'd say there's no need...
But I want to be useful and do my share.
Oh, dear. I think you might be overthinking this.
Still, isn't there something I can do?
Let's see. Guidebooks are pretty useful.
Write my own guidebook?
Just jot down the fun things you've seen and done. Whatever you want to share with us.
Better than complaining all the time. That's like the...
You're right. Okay. All right.
I can't wait to read it. Such a refreshing breeze.
Yep, that's locked up tight.
Neat.
All right.
I can't wait to see more of the town.
Thank you.
sending out the old crew signal, eh? Who should we poke?
Eo, we've come a long way since we met on Framing.
Hey, what you looking at?
You dumb lizard! Don't sneak up on me like that!
Ugh, for the millionth time, I ain't no lizard!
So, what you doing, Eo?
Checking out the makeup selection.
Ooh, that's so grown up!
Elegant lady knows the importance of looking her best.
I see. I still don't know anything about makeup.
You're naturally pretty, but a dab here or there could bring out a whole new you.
Really? I don't know if that's me at all.
How about this? Next time we'll do our faces together. With Rosetta's tutoring, of course. Aren't you curious how Lyria will look, Captain?
Sounds like a good idea.
Maybe I can be a sophisticated lady, too.
Gee, what a selection. I don't know what most of this stuff is for.
Hello. What's this? Ooh.
Window shoppers welcome! You'll love what you see!
I allow it.
So then.
Oh.
Right.
Now run up, folks. Keep your eyes on my incredible merchandise.
Catalina, training again. Guess old military habits die hard, huh?
I might get in some training. I once spent hours practicing my strikes.
Oh, no wonder you're a master swordswoman.
Not yet, I'm afraid. Maybe I'm halfway there at best.
You're no slouch either, buddy. But I wonder who's better, you or Catalina.
Probably Catalina.
It's hard to say at a glance. So it might be fun to cross swords sometime.
You mean like a sparring match? I wouldn't know who to root for.
Then why not both?
Oh, you're right. There's no rule that says I can only pick one side.
Captain, before we proceed any further, I have just one thing. Make sure to check our mastery points from time to time. Battles may begin to feel tense if we don't sharpen our skills.
Yeah, I think I get it. Well, all right. I love learning new stuff. Nice. Ready for action. Hefty.
Interesting. Ah, fresh insight. I can make use of this. A new technique.
Ah, I think I get it. All right.
Oh, fun! That's nice. This will do the trick.
Can't wait to try this out in the field.
I love learning new stuff.
I'll practice day and night. I mustn't fall behind our captain after all.
You're done looking around. We can start heading to the meetup spot a little early. I'm getting hungry just reading the menu. Look at today's special. Everything looks tasty. What do you want to eat?
The soup looks worth trying.
Let's see. Boca barley soup. Delicious multigrain. Eat this soup and rid yourself of pain. Oh, it all looks so good. Food looks tastier the more I stare at the menu.
I'm thinking the cheese fondue.
Here's what the menu says for the fondue.
luscious melty cheese. Dip bread and veggies as you please. Oh, it all looks so good.
Sandwiches come with the soup and the side.
Incredible. Let's talk. Once your sigil's improved, once your weapon's tempered, I'll handle it. Good. I'll handle it. I'll handle it. How about that? Come back sometime.
And also...